Well scattered reversal there. Boom,
face first. Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful. The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
Hung out to dry. That offense taking a toll on her.
Oh, nice suplex.
Gets the tag. Caught in the hard way. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
What a forearm!
Strong Irish whip. Face full of turnbuckle.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
That wasn't a regular Bronco Buster. That was a cool Bronco Buster.
Well scouted by Ripley. Look at this. Well, that'll do some serious.
Oh, it's soon. We could be seeing a submission here.
Just wrenching away.
You can see the agony on her face. This is painful. Can she hang on?
And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their prey.
Oh, that got turned around on Evans. Elbow smash.
Short arm lariat.
Watch the ripcord. Oh, drop kick.
Face buster. Oh, they clutch their opponent's wrist. And look at this.
And now a series of...
Uh-oh. She can be setting up for a submission here.
The sleeper hold is in. This could be bad.
And she releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been done.
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now?
One, two, three, four.
A arm bar. Was stretching out the arm.
Yikes.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Oh, she's trying. Trying to create.
Slam, wait, no,
wow! Outrageous strength on display.
And a bad landing.
She's going for it. And she kicks out the force.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Guys, they are getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well.
Right in the hard way.
And that one's scouting. She is sustaining a real focus above the shoulders.
Attacks in that area could leave her opponent in a daze.
Such an underhanded tactic there. Using the cranium. Got face first. Cuts.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk! What
the hell are you doing, Byron?
Uh-oh.
That offense really hitting her hard.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough?
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Pen's broken up.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Quick takedown there.
Caught in the hard way.
Trying to show her what real ladylike behavior is.
Stomp to the leg. Kick lands.
Ooh. Well, look at the start of this.
like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
Oh. And now she delivers her back into the ring. Sent out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here.
This has to be a bit demoralizing for the Empress.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
All right, that's it. Go, go, go!
Oh, this bear pull neck slam!
She's staying elusive. And there's the tag, Becky Lynch into the ring.
Places her right in the corner. Schoolboy, wait, no! Into the powerbomb! Things taking a turn for her now. And that prevents Bailey's attack. Right, right, is she? Yep, looking for the submission.
The STF is applied, and it's
saved just in the nick of time. Oh, and she turns it around.
Becky with a takedown, looking for the disarmor. Can she cinch it in?
And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
Systematic attack on the arm from Becky. These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
A kick out at two.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
The man connects.
Lands the elbow. Boom! Face first. Oh, that'll weaken your arm. Swept the leg right out from under.
Oh, my gosh!
And Kai showcasing that attitude that's made her such a threat.
And the cover for the win!
Kicks out after one.
This battle rages on.
Oh, snapping the leg. And oh, the torque!
And their opponent set up. Shot kick to the back.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick. Use Saxton as a human shield.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
All right,
looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Boom.
Oh, swept the leg right out from under.
Lips are coming. With the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched.
Ooh.
Oh, ouch.
Ah, not a stop in a belly. A picture-perfect moonsault. Evans got her right where she wants her.
Lacey Evans. Walked up.
Evans with the runner's right.
Hazardous situation for Lynch.
That was just malicious.
Wait, can she do it here?
And they're still in this.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam.
Oh, nice deep arm drag.
Tag made. Tag made.
Jaw-shattering book.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
Extra mile in this win.
I agree. What a win.
This is what it's all about.